What's up, guys? It's BossShot with another Modern Warfare 3 Survival Mode Bros video glitch tutorial for you here on the map Outpost on Modern Warfare 3. So, after this video intro finishes up, I'll show you guys how it's done. So, I'm over here by this truck. First, you climb the ladder, drop down on these barrels, then climb up the ladder at an angle, and then go sideways and you just drop into this truck right here. And inside this truck, you are invincible. Nobody can shoot you. It's a very easy glitch to get to super high levels. And we'll show you that later with our video where we got to level 65 and I had a total of $300,000. So, here I am. And you get your partner in here too, and you guys are set. Every level or so, you can go reload, and you can also revive people in here. Now I'll show you how to get into the one across. You jump on the ladder sideways at an angle, then you just drop down. I got kind of lucky there, but it should be a lot simpler. You just jump on the ladder sideways and walk over, kind of strafe over sideways and fall down. And you can see my partner's over there in the other one that I was just in. So, here it is, and I'll show you guys a little bit of gameplay of me killing people. It's very simple. I mean, they chuck grenades at you, just don't throw them back. Because you can't be hit by explosives in this spot. See that dog? It's just, they kind of don't know what to do, but it's pretty simple. You can do this in any of the vans like this, but I like this one because it's right by the gun box, so I can reload ammo. Especially when you're higher levels, you kind of need a lot more ammo every round to get back to the spot quickly. So, pretty easy. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe and tell us what more you want us to see. So, thanks for watching. Peace out.